I'm not sure if many people know this in Canada, but the whole speed team is skiing on head right now. And we're skiing on that ski for one very important reason, is they're the best ski to be on right now. Going to the factory, it's pretty cool. I mean, I came in and it was open arms from the guys that, you know, are putting the edges into the skis all the way up to high management. And I felt like it's really a great family. Being associated to an Austrian ski company where it's the heart of ski racing, everybody's just pushing for the same goal.
The athletes are our most important people. All the athletes are so different. We try to find the right material for each racer. We have a lot of models. All our athletes come here and we have to prepare the boots here.
The main target is to optimize the skis, bindings, boots, everything, plates. And we live more or less from the feedback of the athletes. The service guys, they have to prepare them first to bring them on snow, and then, like I said, 20 to 30 days on snow to get results, to get the feedback from the racer. Testing sessions after the World Cup season, end of March, beginning April. We go Southern Hemisphere in summer and get the feedback there. We have more or less the whole men's team, and we will try to find new solutions and new details which will help our athletes to get the better feeling and at the end the better results.